Rajiv, could you recount the race for us?
Well, yeah, my filly broke really well from the gate, which is what I was hoping for. It seemed like Maya Torre was the only real speed in the race, so I was hoping for a good start to sit close to her. And fortunately, my filly broke well, and she put me right in the game right away. And she was always traveling well into the bridle. And midway on the turn, the pace was a little slower than anticipated, so she started really taking me for the lead. And I didn't really want to move there, so I waited a little more to the stretch. And when I gave her her cue to go, she responded, and she did the rest from the stretch home. She just kind of overpowered the other fillies at the end there.
What does this filly mean to you, By the Moon, in light of your return to the races, your comeback?
Yeah, By the Moon, I've been watching her running for a couple of years, and I always highly regarded her, and it was one of the fillies that I was always hoping to get a chance to ride. And fortunately, that opportunity came up last time, and I was really excited about it. And she showed me what I thought she had, a lot of class and a lot of quality. And so I was really excited about this race today, and I think going forward, there's a lot to look forward to with her, because I really think she's a high caliber top, could be top of her division. And I know it's a little ways away, but I kind of feel like this is like a step towards the Breeders' Cup with her. So that's what I really look forward to with her. So we just take it race by race and enjoy this win, but she's very special to me.
How do you feel about the Belmont Stakes, the mile and a half tomorrow with Irish War Cry?
I'm very excited about the Belmont. Mile and a half is a telling distance on pretty much on all the horses in the race, so I feel very confident that my horse has a lot of quality. The distance is unknown, but hopefully I can do a good job to get him to get into a nice rhythm and settle early, that which will enhance his chances at finishing up going a mile and a half. So I hope I do a good job, which I think I will.
Well, congratulations to you today, and all the very best tomorrow.
Thank you very much.